We're told you've quit your job.
I did, John.
Why?
I did, and I'm happy and liberated and relieved.
Why did you do that?
I don't want to be part of the propaganda machine of this regime. I'm on the side of the people, and that's it.
Tell us about that. What kind of instructions were your colleagues operating under through these days of upheaval?
Well, I spent the day at Nile TV yesterday, and I was only allowed to air the pro-Mubarak rallies that were going on, as if nothing was happening at Tahrir Square. We weren't allowed to reveal any figures. There is a near total blackout, and I feel that this is hypocritical at this time, and I just don't want to be part of it.
How many journalists feel the way you do at Nile TV?
Well, I'm not sure because I haven't really discussed this with anyone. It was a spur of the moment decision. I've been thinking about it for a long time. I'm actually deputy head of the English language channel, and I haven't been able to change much because of favoritism and corruption. And this is basically why I chose to walk out.